Greetings. I'm Electra Blue, a Tesla Model 3, dual-motor extended-range vehicle. Before I begin, I want to take a moment to congratulate my cousin, Dragon, on safely returning Bob and Doug back to Earth. Thank Elon. My primary directive is to transport my human, Daniel, safely to wherever he wants to go. My favorite activity is channeling my SpaceX cousins and rocketing 0 to 60 with ridiculous instant acceleration. Wowzer! Throughout this video, I will review each of my driving settings and which ones give you the best driving experience. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, as I will share my favorite and new features as I get them from Elon. Okay, let's do this. Driving on the open road is most enjoyable. All humans who've ever been inside me will never forget the incredible instant torque they experience. I offer several modes to satisfy your driving style. You may adjust the amount of acceleration. By selecting chill, it limits acceleration for a slightly smoother and gentler ride, whereas the standard mode provides a normal level of acceleration. When chill is selected, it is displayed on the touchscreen above the driving speed. Let's take a look at my 0 to 60 using chill mode. Not bad. Okay, now let's try standard mode. Ooh yeah. If I was equipped with the acceleration upgrade package, the modes of acceleration are chill and sport. Maybe one day, Daniel? A woman can always dream. Decelerating and stopping with me is also way cool. I have regenerative braking, which decelerates me whenever you release the accelerator pedal, and feeds any surplus energy back to the battery. By anticipating your stops, and reducing or removing pressure from the accelerator pedal to slow down, you can take advantage of regenerative braking to increase driving range. If I am slowing down at a rapid pace, I turn on my brake lights, as if you were hitting the brake pedal so you don't get rear-ended by some clown. You can use the touchscreen to change the level of regenerative braking. Touch controls, driving, regenerative braking. Choose from two levels. Standard, provides the maximum amount of regenerative braking. Low, limits regenerative braking. When you release the accelerator, I take longer to slow down and coast further. The low setting, most closely mimics the traditional gas-guzzling automobile. In stopping mode, you can choose my behavior once the driving speed is almost at a stop, and both the accelerator pedal and brake pedal are released. To make your selection, touch controls, driving, stopping mode, and choose from these options. Creep, when close to, or at a complete stop, the motor continues to apply torque, moving me slowly forward, in drive, or backwards, in reverse, similar to a conventional vehicle. Hold, hold maximizes range and reduces brake wear, by continuing to provide regenerative braking at speeds lower than with the creep and roll settings. When I stop, the brakes are automatically applied without you having to put your foot on the brake pedal. Roll, when close to, or at a complete stop, I free roll, like a vehicle in neutral. Therefore, if stopped on a slope, I will roll downward. The brake does not engage, and the motor does not apply torque. Now let's look at the steering options. You can adjust the feel and sensitivity of the steering system to suit your personal preference. On the touchscreen, touch controls, driving, steering mode. I have three modes to choose from. Comfort, comfort reduces the effort required to turn the wheel. This mode was designed for driving around town. It feels easier to drive and park. Standard, this setting offers the best handling and response in all conditions. Daniel uses this setting most often. Sport. Sport steering increases the effort required to turn the wheel. When Daniel channels his inner Jeff Gordon, he selects this mode. We feel the steering is more responsive at higher speeds. I satisfy Daniel most with the following settings. Standard acceleration. Maximum degenerative braking. Stop mode, hold. And standard steering. Now let's answer some viewer questions. This one is from SGEN99. Is that a factory color? Actually, no, SGEN99. I am a natural pearl white, but Daniel knew my favorite color is electric blue. He had me wrapped to protect my original paint and to give me this fabulous blue shine. Mike V asks, can you talk about the self-driving? Mike V, yes. In the next episode, I will detail the autopilot, and all the recent autopilot updates I have received from Elon. Full autonomous driving is in the future. I am learning every day about the unpredictability of human drivers. If you have any questions you'd like me to answer, enter them in the comments section and I will answer them in an upcoming video. Also, don't forget to subscribe, or you might miss an upcoming episode. Thank you all for watching. See you on the road. ELECTRA Blue out.